Eu tenho aqui mesmo.
Goodwin was the one who wrote the reports I found at the site. He wrote down everything he did to us, and everything he did every day. He was scared shitless. You should see some of the stuff he was working on. I guess he had a lot of time on his hands. This boombox looks familiar. He was rigging up stolen batteries to keep his stuff going. He's got a radio base station up here. He was listening to us on that. He had quite the view.
I'm sorry. I don't know what to say. I don't know what you want me to say. We're in the middle of a fire that is at 22,000 acres and growing fast.
It's gonna burn all of this up.
Well, take a picture if you're so keen to remember it.
You're not?
I don't know.
Tem umas fotos aqui, gente. Então. Nossa, vou ter que voltar tudo. Lá cima. Lá cima. O cara tá espionando que o filho dele morreu e ele desconfia que alguém, talvez, participou da morte do filho ou responsabiliza eles pela morte do filho. E eles botam a culpa nele que foi ele que matou. Então aqui eu tenho que ir reto por aqui poder fumar cedo o fogo.
There's no evidence of us starting that fire. Relieved that we're not crazy, that there wasn't some conspiracy. But I'm not. He was a sweet kid with a shitty father who hid out here like a coward after dumping him in a hole.
Delilah, I think it was an accident. And I don't think Ned meant to kill him.
We don't know what happened for sure.
Ned wanted his son to be able to climb and do the sorts of things he did himself, but Brian couldn't.
And how'd that turn out, Henry? Sorry. God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
You didn't do anything wrong.
Yes, I did. Now I've got to decide whether I tell people that he's down there so they can retrieve the body or not. And if I do, I'm going to be asked about Ned Goodwin.
He?
Oh, fuck.
Is that a helicopter?
Yeah, hold on. Hey! No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming. Okay, one second. Hey, they're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think I'm gonna go with them.
Dee, what if they don't come back for me?
They'll come back. That's their job.
Just what if we miss something about, Something, I don't know.
Henry, you're tired. There's nothing big going on. They'll come back for you.
Just wait.
I'm gonna go.
Okay. If you have to.
I have to. Hike safe.
Ixi, ela foi embora, meteu um pé. Meteu um pé, gente. Sacanagem. Tô sentindo que vai acontecer alguma coisa, gente. Tá muito, sabe? Tá muito tranquilo. Escolhi o pior caminho também, né? Tanto caminho pra escolher, escolhi o pior. Não me deixem para trás, por favor. É o caminho. Vai dar essa tudo, gente. Não sei. Ô, TikTok do caralho. Bom, saiu lá em cima. Né? Cortei caminho. Não sei se dá pra cortar por outro jeito, mas cortei. Pega, eu passei.
at the evac spot near the ravine. Delilah, are you there? Delilah?
Nope. I like perigos. E o anel de casamento, gente, pra levar embora.
Hello? Is anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me. I'm back at the staging area near the trailhead. I think I see your truck.
Red? Colorado plates?
Yeah. It's a piece of shit.
Well, yeah.
I think there might be a raccoon living in it.
Make sure he's comfy, I guess.
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Ah, shit. So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. I don't know what's next.
Tell you what, why don't you choose for...
All right, sure. Maybe... Maybe you could come back to Boulder with me and figure it out down there. Just a thought.
You don't want me down there.
Well, I just asked you.
Look, I've got some things to do in Casper, and maybe I'll head south sometime after that. I could come by, sure.
Okay. So, what about me?
I think you should go to Julia, and then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
I, Yeah.
You gotta go see her.
Caralho, valeu pelos likes, gente.
Yeah, sure.
Henry, I... Look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
You're right. I mean, I think you're right.
Good.
When I get back, maybe I could,
We shouldn't focus on this summer. Next year, we'll roll around, and then the year after that, and then it's just a... I don't know. My Aunt Judy called it a pause in the hallway of time.
Did your Aunt Judy smoke a lot of pot?
Yeah?
Well, you should try to take her advice, too.
Yeah, we'll see.
There's the helicopter.
They'll land back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
You too. Good luck.
No. Henry, you keep it for yourself, okay? Bye, Hank.
podia correr aqui dentro, coisa do fogo. Não tem lugar pra ficar devagarzinho. Valeu pelos likes, gente. Não tinha visto, tinha 300 likes. Não vai ter uma continuação da história, não? Vai se acabar assim, não. Deu? Ah, não tem uma historinha final, só isso aí, acabou. Isso aí, gente. Divertido o jogo. História legal. Mas é isso aí.